Hello, my fellow English lovers. How are you doing? Are you okay? That's fine. Good. I'm here to teach you English language. As usual, I am Teacher Jasper. We are going to learn together a very fantastic lesson of today, which talks about some phrases that are used in English language. This is a very hot lesson. I'd like you to follow it very better and to try to have a kind of book or a notebook somewhere so that you may record some of the words that are very difficult to you. That's fine. We are going to see different or some phrases that are very important that are used in English language. Some phrases. Natangiye mbasuhuza mbabwira ko tujye kwiga isomo ryiza cyane rijyanye n'interuro ngufi z'icyongereza ku mutangizi ziba nziza cyane. If you are a beginner, this is the special opportunity that you are going to get in this lesson, because we are going to teach you some of the important words or phrases that are used in English language. Tujye kurebera hamwe amagambo magufi, interuro ngufi zikoreshwa mu cyongereza ku mutangizi zikaba nziza cyane. Because we are not going to teach you the long sentences, because you are still a beginner. Uracyari umutangizi. Ntabwo natwakwigisha rero ibiteruro birebire cyane. Oya, banza ufate utw'ingenzi tuzagukura aho umwami yakuye busikete. Tuzagukura kure mu gihe uhuye wenda n'umuntu ukoresha ururimi rw'icyongereza. That's fine. Without hesitating, tudatinze, let us start our lesson, which is very nice. A very nice lesson, I tell you. Ntabwo ndi kubabeshya. Amasomo yose tubaha ni meza cyane. Urasabwa kuyiga rero. Kugira ngo umenye ururimi ni ukwiga icyongereza. In English, mu cyongereza tugira imvugo ivuga ngo you can't make an omelette without breaking some eggs. Ntabwo ushobora mu by'ukuri gukora umureti utabanje kumena amagi. You can't know English language, you can't get English language without studying pan lessons. Ntabwo wamenye icyongereza utize amasomo ya pan. I sensitize you to follow pan YouTube channel, which is there to help you get English language. Ndakugira inama, ndagukangurira gukurikira amasomo ya pan, amasomo nigisha hanga, kuko niyo agomba kugufasha kumenya icyongereza. That's good. We are starting with this phrase, which is take it seriously. Take it seriously. What does it mean when someone asks you or tells you, can you take it seriously, please? Wabifata nk'ibintu bikomeye. When someone says to take something seriously, when someone tells you to take something seriously, it means that he or she wants you to put much emphasis on something. Abashaka ko utsindagira ikintu runaka, utajenjeka. Take it seriously. This is a very good saying. It's a very good phrase that is used in English language. Take it seriously. For example, here you can say, this is a big deal, my dear. Take it seriously. Iyi deal, ya tubyita deal mu Kinyarwanda, iyi deal irakomeye, iki kiraka nguhaye kirakomeye. Gerageza wijenjeka, ukore, take it seriously. Bifate nk'ibintu bitari imijenjeko cyangwa se imishinyiko. Bifate nk'ibintu bikomeye, take it seriously. What the story that I'm telling you, you should take it seriously. Nuvuga ngo story, inkuru ndi kukubwira, yifate nk'aho ari yo. I'm not lying you, please. It's not an act lie, it's not a big lie. Ntabwo ari ikinyoma, it's not a lie. Si ikinyoma, what I'm telling you is true. Take it seriously. Bifate nk'ibintu mbega wibijenjekera. Take it seriously. Good. Then we have the second phrase, which is this is not fair. For example, you meet someone is beating another person, okay? Then you meet him, then you tell him, my friend, you are beating this innocent person, but it is not fair. This is not fair. When you say this is not fair, it means ntabwo bikwiye. Sibyo. What you are doing is not fair. What you are doing is not good. Try to stop that. What you are doing is not good. It is not something that is very important. Something that is very worse. Try to just stop doing that, please. Yugimunuti, this is not fair. Ubumugiruti nibikwiye. This is not fair. Ugasanga umugabo ari gukubita kana ke gato cyane arakubita cyaka kukica. Gatumugiruti, even if you are the father of this child, beating is not the best solution. What you are doing is not fair. Nubwo uri papa w'uyu mwana gukubita ntabwo ari wo muti. What you are doing is not fair. Ibyo uri gukora ntabwo bikwiye. This is not fair. Fair. Then here, stop beating this man. Reka gukubita uyu mugabo. Urundi rugero. Reka gukubita uyu mugabo. Uramuhora iki? Stop beating this man. What you are doing is not fair. Ibyo uri gukora ntabwo ari byo. What you are doing is not fair. Is not fair. This is a very good phrase that you can use in your daily life English situation. It means that when you want to tell somebody that what he or she is doing or what they are doing is not fair, yeah, it's better to use this kind of phrase. This is not fair. Fair. Nibikwiye. This is not fair. Good. Number three, you can say, sorry to cut you short. Sorry to cut you short. For example, people are talking. Urimo kuganira n'umuntu cyangwa abandi bantu muri kuvugana benshi, you are in the meeting, for example, but you are doing the conversation tete a tete conversation. Tete a tete ubundi ni ikiganiro hagati y'abantu babiri. Tete a tete ariko ni ijambo rifite amamuko muki mu Gifaransa, ariko rikaza no mu Cyongereza. Tete a tete, you can say the two presidents are having tete a tete. This means that our bibihugu babiri bari kugirana iki ibiganiro. Nuvanga ibiganiro hagati y'abantu babiri ahanini tubyita tete a tete. Then here you may be having the conversation between two people, okay? Muri babiri, you are two people, you are trying to discuss about some issues, muri kuganira ku bintu runaka. No, ukaza kugira igitekerezo mu gihe mugenzi wawe ari kuvuga, ukahita umubwira ati sorry to cut you short, my dear. This means that mbabarira kuba ngo uciye mu ijambo. I have another idea, or I have a new idea. This is a very good expression or a very good phrase that you are going to use when you are talking with someone and you get an idea automatically or immediately. Then the time you are going to stop him or her, it's better to use this kind of phrase by saying, please, sorry to cut you short. Yeah, azabyumva neza. Aho kugira ngo umuvugiremo ntunamubwira ako kantu, ni byiza kubanza ukamubwira uti sorry to cut you short, my dear. I have another idea, or I have got a new idea. Good. Then here we are going to see the example. You can say, sorry to cut you short, sir. Nyakubahwa, mbabarira kuba nguciye mu ijambo. Sorry to cut you short, sir. I have got another idea. Hari ikindi gitekerezo ngize. Ntako twabikora gutya na gutya. Yeah, that is sorry to cut you short. Hari n'ubundi buryo babivugamo tuvuga ngo sorry to interrupt you. Sorry to interrupt you. Mbabarira kuguca mu ijambo. Good. Let us continue with number four, which is here. Iyo umuntu ari koroherwa, it's better to say she's getting better. Where is, how is Joseph at the hospital? How is your wife? How is your wife now? Umugore wawe ameze ate? Hey, my friend, you know, now God has done something that is very great. Imana yadukoreye ikintu cy'igitangaza, a miracle. Now my wife is getting better, or she's getting better, or you can say they are getting better. Maybe there are two people who got an accident, who crashed last time. Abantu bagize gute bakoze impanuka. Then they are at the hospital, ariko no, by the time being, muraka kanya, okay, or at the moment, bari kugenda boroherwa. Ushobora kuvuga uti, oh, they are getting better. My cousins are getting better. Babyara banje bari kugenda boroherwa. Oh, my uncles are getting better. Good. To get better means koroherwa, gusubira, kusanuri gusubira mu buzima busanzwe bwa buri munsi, butarimo uburwayi. Good. Then, for example, here we have two people. They are going to show us the use of getting better. Good. They are going to demonstrate. Oh, this is a very good illustration for the use of getting better. For example, this is a dialogue of two people. Hana harabantu babiri. Umwe aratangira ati, how is Jane at the hospital? How is Jane at the hospital? Oh, she's getting better now. Good. Jane ameze ate ku bitaro? How is Jane at the hospital? No, B agahita avuga ati, She is getting better. Try to understand, try to get that. It's better to memorize it. Yes, it's not difficult to memorize this phrase. She is getting better. Yeah, she is getting better. We are getting better. Turikoro helwa. They are getting better. Varikoro helwa. I am getting better now. Good. I'm getting better now. Ndimoko koro helwa ubutuvuga. Good. Then number five, it's a very good saying, or a very good phrase, which is try your best. When someone asks you, when someone tells you to try your best, yeah, he wants you to improve from just from the lowest level to the highest level, to improve, to do something better, okay, than usual. For example, you've got a few marks in exam. Wabonyama nota mache. No, no, muna shora kukugira ti. Today you have failed exam, but next time try your best to get good marks. Good. Watsins gubungubu, arikubuta, jerajeza. Ukoriyo bwabaga. It's like gukoriyo bwabaga in Kinyarwanda. Jerejeza, try your best. I will try my best to teach you English very well. Nova nzakora ibishoboka ku buryo mbigisha icyongereza neza. To try my best. Good. Here we have an example. Nubwo mba ndi kugenda mbaha n'izindi ngero mu byukuri ari nizo tuba twanditse. Good. Here you can say, my friend, try your best to learn all English lessons that I taught you. Good. Try your best to learn all English lessons that I taught. This means that ningo kumubwira uti nshuti yanjye gerageza ibishoboka kugira ngo wige amasomo yose nigishije. That's a piece of advice. I'm giving you some piece of advice. This means that ningo kuvuga ngo kora iyo bwabaga subira inyuma niba uri mushyashya urebye isomo subira inyuma cyangwa umpamagare nimero ziba ziri aho ngaho nyuma y'isomo tushyiraho nimero murabizi nuvuga ngo uze kunyandikira cyangwa umpamagare umbwire uti ariko teacher amasomo y'ubushize ko ntayabona. Just I'm going to help you. Good. Number six here, you can say I have no idea. We don't say idea in English. Nkuko tubisubiramo ntabwo tuvuga idea. No, that's not English. No, it's not English for sure. We say idea. When you say I have no idea, ni nko kuvuga ngo nta gitekerezo mbifiteho cyangwa simbizi ibyo bintu rwose. For example, you may come and say, do you know the president of Liberia? Munakaza kakubaza ati uzi president wa Liberia ubu ngubu? Ugahita uvuga uti my friend, I have no idea. This means that ntacyo ubiziho na gato. Ntacyo ubiziho. Ashobora kukubaza ati do you know how many districts are there in Rwanda or are here in Rwanda? Ese uzi uturere tugize u Rwanda? How many districts are here in Rwanda or are in Rwanda? Then ugahita umubwira uti my friend, I have no idea. This means that nta gitekerezo nyine ubifiteho. Icyo gihe ni nko kuvuga I don't know. I don't know. Or I don't have any skill about that. Nta bumenyi mbifiteho. Icyo kintu rwose ungiye nta bumenyi ngifiteho na bukeye. Good. Then here we have an example. For example, A and B, we have two people here. Just the first person is going to ask the second one. Uwambere agiye kubaza uwa kabiri. What time is it? Habaye ryari? Ni sangahe? What time is it? Ni sangahe? Then uwa kabiri ati, I have no idea. Nta gitekerezo mbifiteho. Good. The last one, not the least, ibyo twabateguriye icya karindwi kiravuga ngo I was kidding. Nari ndimo kwikinira, narikiniraga cyagi. For example, we are two people, we are friends, we are in the pub, twese turi mu kabari, we are in the pub, we are discussing, we are trying to discuss, to have some cheers and whatever, we are having fun. No, kubera ko akagwa kakangezemo, nahita nkubwira ni my friend, I will give you a cow tomorrow. Ejo nzaguha inka. I will give you what? A cow tomorrow. Wo ukabifata as it is very serious as possible. Then that time ukaza ukanyegera nka mu gitondo kambyutsa saa 11 ati ya nka rero nawe nje kuyireba. Nahita nkubwira my friend, I was kidding that time. I was kidding. Yeah? It's like I was joking. Nari ndimo mu byukuri kugira gute? Nari ndimo kwikinira. Nah, just I don't have any cow here. My cow shed is empty. Ikiraro cyanjye kiragize gute? Kirimo ubusa. I don't have a cow. But that time I was kidding. Nje nagize ngo uranabibona ko ndi kundikwikinira buryo bifashe. Did you take it as serious as possible, or did you take it seriously? Ese wabifashe nk'ibintu biri serious cyane? But I was kidding that time. Good. Then here we have an example, which is my wife. Don't take it seriously. Twabonye to take something seriously. Good. Yeah, we bifata nk'ibintu bikomeye, we bikomeza. Don't take it seriously. I was kidding that time. Mu byukuri narindi gukina, ntabwo nakubwiye ko uri mubi. My wife, you are very good, you are very beautiful, you are very cute. Uri mwiza cyane that time, but that time I was kidding. Cyaje nakubwiraga kuri I was kidding. Good. Then these all phrases are there to help you. Ibyo tumaze kwiga bigomba kugufasha byanze bikunze. First of all, twabonye take it seriously. Take it seriously. Secondly, this is not fair. Cyangwa se it is not fair. Ntibikwiye. Third, twabonye Sorry to cut you short. Mbabarira kuba nguciye mu ijambo. Ese amagambo atatu sinteruro eshatu ugomba kwibikaho, izo ne eshatu kane. She is getting better. Niba utaruza kakandu nako gafate. She is getting better. Ari koroherwa. Five, try your best. Kora ibishoboka. Try your best to pay him. Kora ibishoboka umwishyure. Try your best to pay him. Good. Ubwo urazi umuntu kuri nyine umubereye mu mwenda uramuzi nawe uri kundeba. But no, I'm joking. Yeah, I'm kidding. Good. Then here number six, you can say, I have no idea. Nta gitekerezo na kimwe mbifiteho cyangwa simbizi. I have no idea. Number seven, I was kidding. Nari ndimo kugira gute? Nari ndimo kwikinira. Ubwo ubishyize muri present wavuga ute? I am kidding. Ubu ndimo kwikinira. That's fine. I thank you so much for this lesson. I think you've got it very perfect, 300%. It was a very good lesson for sure, because it is going to help you improve your level of English language. You should get more phrases as more as possible in order to get English very well. Yes, we have many. This is part one, as you see here. This is part one, and we have many phrases of English language. So far, we've given you this one. Kugeza ubu ngubu tubahaye iri somo. But next time, you shall see other parts of some English phrases to know. Good. I am Teacher Jasper. Let us meet tomorrow but one. Reka duhure ejo cyangwa ejo bundi kuko murabizi ko turahorana igihe cyose. The new student, don't forget to subscribe to get new lessons. Umunyeshuri mushyashya witinda gukora kuri kare akantu kumutuku kanditseho subscribe. Uko wabivuga kose wavuga subscribe, wavuga subscribe, wabuzduga iki, uko wabivuga kose gusupfa kuba wakabonye gakandeho kugira ngo ujibona amasomo yacu. Ariko dusoma subscribe, try to subscribe. Very nice. Love you so much. Bye bye.